You know, it was such a personal film. It's like my most personal film by far. I mean, these are just memories. I started off just kind of was an examination of my own childhood. You know, it's that personal.
I think I'm still kind of in shock, but it feels beautiful.
It feels pretty cool to have made such an experimental film and have people care. I'm pretty grateful about the whole thing.
Everyone kind of wonders how, you know, how you change from day to day, and there's something very tender about seeing it all in front of you like that.
The hard thing was at the end when I realized we weren't coming back.
But I think the greatest thing that you can say about the film is that no matter who you are, somebody sees someone in themselves in someone in that movie.
The response has really made it worth it.